My name is Dušan Gladović and this is a video tutorial how to make bench in Solidworks. First, we open a new file. Then from the following, we choose the first one, part. The plane that we use is right plane. Select right plane and then go to sketch. From sketch, go to corner rectangle and draw a rectangle from this point here. Draw one more from this point here and one more from this point here. Now go to trim entities and trim to closest must be selected. Trim this one, these lines here and these lines here. Check this and now go to line. Draw a line from this point to this point here. Now go to smart dimension, we will give it some dimensions. This line here will be 400 millimeters. Okay. This line here will be 350 millimeters. Distance from this line here will be 25 millimeters. Distance from this one, this one will be 25 millimeters. Now distance from this one will be 25 millimeters. This line here will be 350 millimeters. Check this. And now go to line. Draw a line from this point with angle of 135 degrees. Now offset entities and you need to offset this line here. Type here distance of 25 millimeters. Okay. Now go to smart dimension and from this line to this line here type 100 degrees. Check it. Now go to trim entities and trim this line here, here and this small one here. Check this. And now go to close this sketch. Draw a line from this point to this point. Now go to smart dimension. From this point here to this point here, type 450 millimeters. Check this. And now go to corner rectangle. Draw a rectangle from this line to this line here. Go to smart dimension. From this line to this line, type 25 millimeters. From this line here to this line here, type 100 millimeters. Now go to trim entities and trim these lines here. Check this. And now go to features, extruded box base, and type here 25 millimeters. Check this. Now rotate it and select this side of boss extrude 1. When it is selected, go to sketch. From sketch, go to center line and draw a center line from this point here to this point here. Now go to center rectangle and draw a rectangle from the middle of this center line. Go to smart dimension and we will give it some dimensions. This line here will be 25 millimeters. Check this. Now go to corner rectangle and draw a rectangle from this line here to this line here. Check this. Now go to smart dimension and from this line to this line, give a distance of 25 millimeters. This line here will be 25 millimeters also. Check this. And now go to Features, Extruded Box Base, and type here 1500 millimeters. Check this. Now select this side of Boss Extrude 1. When it is selected, go to Reference Geometry and go to Plane. Type here 750 millimeters. Check this. And now select our new plane, the plane 1. And when it's selected, go to Mirror. And Features to Mirror is this feature here. Check this. Okay, now right click on plane 1 and go Hide. Now go to View Orientation. Go to Front View. Select this side of Boss Extrude 1. When it is selected, go to Sketch. From Sketch, go to Corner Rectangle and draw a rectangle that looks like this. Check this. And now go to Smart Dimension. We will give it some dimensions. From this line to this line here, type 20 millimeters. From this line to this line here, also type 20 millimeters. From this one to this one, 20 millimeters. This line here will be 165 millimeters. Check this. Now draw one more corner rectangle. Go to Smart Dimension. Distance between two rectangles will be 20 millimeters. This line here will be 165 millimeters. Check this. And now go to Features, Extruded Box Base, and type here 25 millimeters. Check this. So rotate it so you can see what we done here. Now go to View Orientation and go to Top View. Select this side of Boss Extrude 1. When it is selected, go to Sketch. From Sketch, go to Corner Rectangle and draw a rectangle that looks like this. Go to Smart Dimension. From this line to this line, type 20 millimeters. From this line to this line here, type 25 millimeters. From this line to this line here, type 20 millimeters. This line here will be 165 millimeters. Draw one more corner rectangle. Okay, now go to Smart Dimension. Distance between two rectangles will be 20 millimeters. And this line here will be 165 millimeters. Check this. Now go to Features, Extruded Box Base, and type here 25 millimeters. Check this. Date it. And we have our bench in Solidworks. Thanks for watching.